Hello YouTube, January Rain Man here. Today's video is my pipe cellar with a short excerpt at the end about how I store my open tins. Right now I'm enjoying some Larry's Blend out of my Savinelli Hercules bowl. So let's get to the pipe cellar. Okay, so first up on the cellaring tour, Penzance, three tins, Revia Balkan, Latakia Flake, Samuel Gay with Perfection, and Balkan Flake. Astley's 99 Presbyterian Mixture, Esoterica's and Soda Bed, Fox's Provost Mixture, McBaron's Navy Flake, and Robin McConnell Latakia. So the next stop here is Penzance in a pouch, Pembroke, Rose of Latakia by McClellan, and also there's a tin of McClellan Latakia. I've smoked the Rose of Latakia. It's actually very good, very mild for a Latakia, and very pleasurable. And here's the top shelf, my bulk tobaccos. Got some Pembroke back there. 965 match, Hearth and Home, Russ's answer to Dunhill 965, Squadron Leader, Strike Force, Squadron Leader. Plum Pudding in the back there, Camelot from my local store, Anniversary Cake, 10 to Midnight, also Hearth and Home, Golden Slices of Virginia Flake from my local store, Larry's Blend, Nottingham, this one up on the top here, it's Russ's Blend, it's not a production yet, but it's very, very good, Armada, and Plum Pudding, and the last little bit here, I have some more tins, GLP's Westminster, McClellan's Oriental number 14, Maltese Falcon, Benjamin Hartwell Reserve, Chesden Mixture, McClellan's Orient 996, McClellan's Dark Star, International Pipe Smoking Day Blend. That was from Russ at Pipes and Cigars for 2010 International Pipe Smoking Day Special Blend. Chicagoland Pipe Collectors Club Selection Scottish Woods, Cornell & Deal. I believe this is Pirate Cake, Kansas City Pipe Club Nocturne, London Blend, and we have Blackwood Flake, Grand Oriental Dharma Reserve, Kansas City Pipe Club's English Wood, Seattle Pipe Club's Mississippi River, McClellan's Christmas Cheer from the year 2000, have not yet opened that, and then in the back we have Eric Norning's Fox Hound. I think it's an excellent tobacco. It's not, I don't know many people who even talk about it, but it's a really good tobacco. I like it a lot. Frog Morton on the Town and Frog Morton Across the Pond.
I just wanted to share how I store my open tins. What I've done is I went and I got these food storage containers. They have this gasketing mechanism here. It keeps things pretty airtight. Have seven tins in this particular container. I use a vial of polyglycol that I got from my cigar store, and that seems to really work well keeping the tobaccos in moist condition. I've never really had a problem. So I have seven tins, open tins in this one. I have seven more in the bottom container. So anyway, I hope that helps. If there's any questions on that, This is January Rain Man signing off. Until next time, thanks for watching.